Your simple arguments have all been made before. The world's not black and white, the choice not either or.
Perhaps it's time we drain the color from it then, till we're back to seeing black and white and wrong and right again.
Overwrought pronouncements won't improve the paradigm,
till lawyers cutting deals becomes a crime. Let the corporations make the regulations and hold no one accountable when everything goes wrong. Let the rich and famous get away with murder. Every time a high-priced mouthpiece starts to talk, his client gets to walk. Tell me, where is the justice? If there's any justice. Where is the justice? Where are all the victims? Where is the justice? What good is law that can't punish those?